the Star Spangled 7. $100 in. I've got one to start off my third. And the rest max fed.
You're impressive, man. 407,000. One of these days, guys, on the tip deck.
Loud red screen. Face on the line, probably. Oh, red sevens.
Same amount of face on the line. Why could that just drop? Come on, baby. You tease me with this petty little red screen. Gotta do something better. 7 places left, guys.
And it doesn't look... don't know.
Gave me a little decent red spin. Mixed bars.
Something better though. Face on the line. Yeah.
Such a teaser. Come on, baby. Used to be my go-to machines whenever I need a red screen because they're easy to trigger. Even though face crap though. Either way would have been nice. Two more spins. And the very last one, guys. Something.
Come on. Go red. Look at that, man. Full bingo pattern. And I almost caught it. Almost caught that, baby. That would have been 407,000 right there. Playing the hot red ruby dollar machine. $100 in, push one to start off my bet. And the rest max bet. Cherry.
Nice cards? No. T? Drop a jewelry? No?
How about now? Go red. Now I caught the sheet. Or face mixed bars. Which one is it?
Oh. Hello.
Yeah, got the tea. Nicely done.
Something tells me after that tea, it's going to stick me already completely in. That's just my stab. From my observation.
If something happens, I might play it.
Red. Come on. Face bars? Nope. Silly face. Come on, jewelry drop? Nope. Not even that today. Okay, yeah. I'm so convinced, guys, that this is going to break my mind. Oh, man. Let's go with it. Come on, baby. Something. Why?
Cherry. Go red. Single. Stay. No. Cherry, go red. Single. Of course, I gotta pick my squares. Okay, somewhere else. I can't sit my no tapping timmies and get out of here real quick. Alrighty, guys, we're playing the major bucks. Put had to get away from Captain Timmy, so I relocated to this area, the casino, so I can avoid them. I have $60 in here, and I'm going to hit the max bet all the way through and see what happens, all right?
Hopefully I made the right decision and move. I would really suck if I died on.
Based on the line, I guess. Yeah. $93 got the Valentine. Nice. Only if there was
a face in there, would it be nice? Come on, do it again. Something. That was cool. Come on, baby.
Face on the line. Where are you at? There you are. That paid a little bit better than the go red. Yeah.
Then my red ruby. Man, that was it. Come on, baby. Man. Need to make a bucks lay on the line. No, they just give you a tease and that's all they can do. That was crazy, guys. That was Captain Timmy that I had to move, relocate. He's now from all the places set right next to me.
Come on, baby.
I need a win. I got distracted, and now I'm focused. You go red again. Sucking huge. And listening to Real Speedwagon ain't helping me. Oh, REO Speedwagon. Come on, baby.
Sorry, guys, had a phone call.
Come on, baby. Need to pull a nice double up. quick. Got distracted when Captain Kimmy was with me. Now everything matches up. Come on, baby. Come on. Five more spins left, guys. I think the blue side was really the best hit for the day. Absolutely nothing.
Alrighty, guys, we're playing the Mr. Moneybags. I put $20 in here, bet two, nothing, bet three, then it gave me face mix bars. I mean, gave me a cherry spin red to a face mix bars, which I have 45 credits right here, and I'm gonna open this safe and see what's all in here, baby. Probably like, whoa. Wow, guys. Got the four leaf clover right there, baby. Betting only 20 bucks. I mean, not 20 bucks, but only investing $20 in here. I got the step ladder, four leaf clover, and a small diamond. Absolutely beautiful, guys.
Let's go. Play this down either 300 or 4. Whichever comes first. This is a $300 credit. Fully clover. Got my brother here with me. He was.
Oh, yeah,
it's got 37. Is it? Probably. Or a
face triple. I've been hitting those something.
Oh, my goodness.
I
got
a
bingo card up here.
I think I
got hot dogs.
Tea?
No.
Come
on, baby.
Something. Cherry. Flash red. Two single. Nope. Just let me open the safe again. Yeah, 30 credits. Yeah. Could have gave me a hot dog.
Yeah, baby. Mixed bars? Nope, seven got in the way. Silly sevens. Get that off of that stupid lucky duck and play this. Something.
You know what, guys? I'm just gonna catch that 350, man. I'm already happy with the results. Only putting 20 bucks in here. I can't complain. And my last push for the day, guys. Absolutely nothing. But as you see, $20 in, $350 out. Thank you so much, Mr. Moneybags. Good times, baby.